Scott Allen, a young 15-year-old American, finished in fourth place after the compulsory figures with a loss of 28 points to Divin and 18 points to Calmat. However, he did have a good draw. He competed second to last and felt ready to catch a big opportunity to win a medal. His free skating was rich not only in jumps, but also in various showy gestures, which did not fully correspond to ISU rules. His free skating was evaluated very well, and finally he gained the bronze medal with a loss of only 3.1 points to the silver medal of Calmat.